You. Is that not the soul of the man who fell on this spot? He was a dear friend. I wish to pay proper respect with that soul. Would you be willing to part with it? Yes, of course. I must not be presumptuous. Artorias would not have approved. What is it? Have you changed your... What is it? Have you changed? Thank you. You are very kind. Please take this. I no longer need it. May the Lord guide thee. May the Lord guide thee. You humans, always taking what you please. Then I shall do the same.
Visitor, have we? Thou must be the one who freed Artorias. An old friend he was. Thanks to thee, he left this world with honor intact. And here I am, retired and blind. Of little help to thee, I'm afraid. Dragons shall never be forgotten. We knights fought valiantly, but for every one of them, we lost 70 of our own. Exhilaration, pride, hatred, rage. The dragons teased out our dearest emotions. Thou will understand one day. At our twilight, old thoughts return, in great waves of nostalgia. There's very little to be. What good is a dog? With no help, but I'm lucky to be up. What good as a doll.
Oh, for Juniper's sake, put some spring into your step. So long. Come to blows, has it? Find that.
Please, have mercy.
Yes, I thought as much. He's called Calamite, ferocious dragon indeed. Even mighty Analondo dared not provoke his ire. I see little good coming from this, but my intent is to persevere to the bitter end. Good, good. What is bravery without a dash of recklessness? I've taken a liking to thee, and I owe thee much for thy service to Artorias. Now, watch, and see how Gloth hunts dragons. Was never loosed. That bat will be grounded for a good spell. The rest is in thine hands. I await good tidings. Ah, dragon slaying, knighthood's highest calling. Ah, hello there. What of Calamite? He is an ancient dragon. Skyward or no, he will not be put down easily. There's very little to be said. Thank you.
Thank you.
pressing upon me. That beast will never take to the skies again. This great bow, I shan't need it, but no dragons to hunt. I know not if a human could even operate it. But here, thy need outweighs mine. I suspect thou hast taken a gander at it, but the dark of the abyss, which swallowed poor Artorias, threatens to devour our entire land of Ulysseal. It seems that this dire fate is unavoidable, but seduced by a dark serpent or no, they awoke that thing themselves and drove it mad. One's demise is always one's own making. Now, do not mistake my words. I cherish my work. Wood carving is a nuanced art. I would have much to talk about with that blacksmith. In truth, how is the old chap, I wonder? Still hammering away, I should hope. Now, dude, I would have...